He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl.
The ball is ready to start running in. Let's go.
Waiting. Yes.
Nicely played.
He plays that nicely, gets two. They're confident in this one. Confident appeal.
Yes!
Given out LBW, but the batsman isn't convinced. We're taking this upstairs. Impact in line. And the decision stands. Campbell has to go. And the decision stands. Out. That was their final review.
The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 3 for the West Indies.
Super shot that. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
Taylor, the left armer, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end.
the fielder, clears everything, six.
They'll get one there.
The right-hander is coming in step at number three for the Wheat Pickers.
Bit of frustration showing with that appeal.
Williams is off the mark.
Yeah, yeah. Catch it! Keep up! Wait.
Not a lot the batsman could do in that over. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
And two runs added. Two runs off that delivery.
He's trapped in front there.
Yeah! Australia have made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone. So the new batsman is at the crease.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six.
Yep. Ends the over. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Wait. Yeah. Keep up.
Nice shot, that one.
Yep.
One run there.
hands up by that.
Hooper is the new batter, and on strike is in.
Yep, catch it!
Good work in the field there. I doubt the umpire's going to give that a second look. He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Yep. Go on.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Hooper about to face their first ball.
I don't think there's much the bowler could have done differently there. Superb shot.
Yep, catch!
Oh, great shot. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
We're in for an exciting run chase here. A good target has been set. Let's see if they can defend it. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
They'll get a single. Plays and misses. Way to the boundary.
situation. Catch there. That was served up nicely. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. The right armer is the new bowler from the Randwick end.
Some great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
And the surviving batsman run out for Sydney. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number four.
Mistimes that one. Scout and got them out cheaply.
The player behind the field called out for a duck. Welcome the new batsman. The captain is heading out.
Bishop,
the
new bowler, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Takes it. Great catch.
The batting team are now 12-4. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 6.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yep.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. And through for one.
Win, ball up.
That ends a tidy over.
The batting team are now on 19-4.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. He plays that nicely, gets two.
There, super shot.
Cut.
Oh, superb timing.
Off that delivery.
Yep.
Oh, yes! Holds on to that one under huge pressure. They've done it.
That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.